What is this?
A Lungbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden.
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
We're leaving? But we aren't done here yet.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could... Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Learn anything? More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
You've got to take out that net!
Behind you! Incoming!
The nest was hiding some sort of device.
Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked. Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir god?
Enough. We will continue later. You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Yeah!
Chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
There! You're free! What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. Well, thank you for saying it. You great blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
More Thor and Odin stories to remember? There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Grungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. We going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journey through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Oh! This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, jump. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
I thought I'd say.
Just passing through.
Hmph.
coming!
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
Hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Galahorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
Oh!
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Need some special equipment to use.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
think that Drekki is what killed the first one we found?
If so. It was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there! I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
We have to get this one back on the tracks. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left.
We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. Hopefully that's it. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
The Kraken hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, War could... Uh-oh. On your left!
For a bridge and stop the train. Should be a lever of some sort.
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother.
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Hey. Shit! Said
it, little brother.